There's all sorts of things that are way harder to do in space, but none are as vital as eating food. Without it, you'd have a problem. But how do astronauts eat food in space?
Let's find out on today's episode of
Colossal Question.
Eating up in space is tricky business. Why? Well, there's no gravity in space. If you drop something up there, it'll just slowly float away. It doesn't matter what it is. Food, dessert, or even a drink will drift around the ship. As you might imagine, that's a bit of a problem for astronauts. Luckily, scientists figured that part out before firing people off into outer space. When Yuri Gagarin became the first person in space back in 1961, he also became the first astronaut to eat a meal aboard a spaceship. He had 2 servings of pureed meat and 1 of chocolate sauce, which he squeezed out of tubes like toothpaste. Not exactly a 4-star meal, but it got the job done without making a big mess. Over time, scientists have continued to think up new ways to feed people up in space so they don't have to only eat mush out of tubes. Their solution? Freeze drying. To freeze dry meals for space travel, the food has to be cooked, then quickly frozen and dehydrated. Because it's completely dried out, it doesn't need to be refrigerated, lasts way longer, and isn't as messy since it's frozen solid. At first, that didn't taste much better than the meat tubes. But over time, experts figured out how to have hot water on the ship, so astronauts don't always have to eat it dry. They use a machine to add water to soften it up, making it much tastier to eat. Speaking of water, drinks are different up in space too. All liquids, like juices, coffee, and tea, are kept as a powder inside special pouches with a straw that lets you add water and drink it up without making a mess. Over the decades, space food has continued to advance. Fruits, nuts, chicken, beef, seafood, even treats like candy. They even get condiments nowadays, like ketchup, mustard, and mayo. They get salt and pepper too, but it's in liquid form. Why? Well, sprinkling salt or pepper in zero gravity would cause the tiny grains to float away. And if they did float all around the ship, they could easily clog up air vents, gunk up equipment, or even get stuck in an astronaut's eyes or nose. So, safe to say that over the years, space food has changed a lot and gotten much, much better. And those upgrades are likely to keep coming. So, how do astronauts eat in space? With a lot of help. And even still, they might need to chase down a candy or two as they float away.